Armageddon Part 2 on someone's fixed little Minitron.
Oh yeah, they've put it on one screen this time.
It's not zero on one this time.
They stand a chance at winning.
Yeah. That's exactly what went wrong last time. Can they get the tag team championships back? To do so, they're going to have to beat these two. And here they are then, the tag team champions. The Revival. Smug as ever.
Pushing the luck though, and it's led to him in an Extreme Rules match.
Yep.
Which I can't imagine they're too pleased about.
Can they hold on to the tag team championships against P20? It's P20's final chance of getting back in the tag division. Otherwise, I'm guessing they're going to have to go their separate ways.
Yeah, it seemed like that.
Right then, so I've got P20 in particular. Ty Dillinger. Oh!
Get him, Dash. Get him.
Oh, I'm going to sidestep him. Oh, look who's teamed up on now. Oh, see if I get misses.
This is mad. 100 miles an hour.
Christian. Nice. Russian leg sweep. Very good. Right, now focus on Dawson. Christian, behind you. No.
He didn't hear you.
Revival standing.
No!
Oh, nice reversal from Ty.
Rubbing his face into the mat.
Yeah, he'll be facing like this.
God. We're going to bulldog him into the crotch area or revert Dawson.
Oh no, Dawson misses. Oh. Another German suplex, one for Christian and one for Ty Dillinger. And now Christian, has he got planned for Wilder? Nice flapjack. Oh, what a knee strike though.
Surprise.
And Ty Dillinger.
I'm going to let him dash, sort his own problems out. Let's get some goals.
He has done as well.
There we go. Utmost confidence in his tag team partner.
Oh, try well Christian out there, but he doesn't need it actually.
Oh no!
Oh, didn't spot that one, did you, Mr. Dawson?
Gone.
Pin!
Whoa! Yeah, that's right, that's right.
Perfect. Oh, Christian! Go for it!
I'll try and distract Dawson! Yes, perfect! You idiot!
Ooh. Over the top!
I think that piece of table moves.
P20.
So Christian's the one I must break, is he?
Ooh! Very nice, Ty. Revival in a lot of trouble, I think, in this match. Nice drop kick as well.
No!
Go on, Christian. Nice. Right. He can be joined by... Ooh, okay. Why not? Ow! What's Christian going for now?
What's he going for?
Look at Wilder! Ooh! P20 are enjoying themselves.
Maybe Big Show's punishment was correct. I knew exactly which way this was going to go.
Just got the perfect fur going here.
God, making it
perfect. 10! Oh, Christian!
Christian's doing not work, you're just like taunting.
Bouncing off ropes.
It was snapped just and you fall out of ring.
Whoa. I just saw his damage. I was like, that actually might work. Oh, Winfrey's pressed by Dawson.
There's bits of table rubble flying all over the
rubble.
Shop.
Rubble. Oh my word, what a way to break up.
Could have snapped your neck doing so. Oh Jesus.
While the point in that tie.
Dash.
Christian.
Well,
this isn't going to get the job done. Easy. Get all right to Christian's knee from Dawson.
You having a laugh? You had two people fighting him then.
I know. It's not the first time for Ty Dillinger.
No, that's true.
Wilder. Tiebreaker.
I thought the Cruiserweight champion he'd be. And his tag team partner. Oh my god, Ty getting it done.
Looking for the perfect 10 now as well. Oh, Wilder just getting out of that.
Oh! You don't need to take the ref out. Sorry, an Extreme Rules match. Try to cheat.
Looking for the perfect 10, Ty Dillinger here.
God, what's happening?
Gets it!
Dash, you didn't want to help me. Okay.
Pin or help Christian? I think I've got to help Christian here.
Mistake.
Oh no!
Get him, oh. Dash! Get him! Go on, have him!
No! Oh no, he's gonna work the knees again!
Oh god, I'm gonna fill out the ring.
Do I need to start tapping the button? I do! Good, we're good. Come on, Ty!
Yes! Guess what?
Oh no! Oh no, no! There we go! Wilder, there we go.
Stomping his legs a bit more.
No. Oh, nice Christian, actually.
God yes. Damn it. What's Christian doing? This seems like a mistake.
Normal elbow drop. Wilder reversing Ty Dillinger.
Christian's running up top again for some reason.
That's nice. Tiebreaker. Come on. Oh, Christian missed it. Oh, not again! Why do you always have one just before I'm about to hit a finish?
Christian. Oh, actually, no, Ty's the one with worse legs.
Oh, I tried to get a pin on Wilder.
Christian's stirring.
Christian! No! Christian! Christian!
Can he make it in time?
Christian! Yes!
Oh.
I had to stomp on the knee, though, to break it up.
Are you in dark red? Oh, it's just normal red.
Dark red head damage for Wilder, though.
I think we're on another table in this match.
Oh, that got busted by Christian. He set up his signature now. Oh, no, Wilder's reversed it and he's got his signature.
In fact, Dash might have a dark red head.
Oh, one for you as well.
Oh, God. Kendo stick.
Okay, it's not the DDT. It's the suicide dive.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, God, these two guys.
Anything could be happening right now.
It's just on the backbreaker signature. No! Oh! No! Oh! Ty taking Dawson out.
Could breaker.
He might pin after the signature. That's why I need to get back in the ring ASAP.
I hope you run to him and he could.
Oh no, what's...
He's taunting!
Oh,
he's
taking off for the taunt! Wilder might just ruin this. Perfect!
God! He could have thrown you up and co-breakered you in it.
Christian,
oh,
signature for him!
No,
is he going for Dawson?
He is.
He's leaving it to Ty to get the victory over Wilder. Wilder fighting back though! Oh no! Oh dear! Christian!
Oh no! Pull up short!
Resiliency. Don't have it.
Oh my word. Oh,
he's done it again.
Oh, God damn it. God damn it.
I can kick out every single damn time.
Oh
my word, that's brutal. That's brutal. He can kick out, but he might be tapping out. Christian.
Oh my God, is he going to make it? He's not doing it.
I've just beat him.
Oh, you've done it. Jesus. I thought that should just won, is it?
That way to finish it, won it?
Yep. Boom!
Oh, reversing Wilder's signature.
Oh, okay.
Oh, why is the table falling out of my hands? Right, Dawson. Oh, God.
Oh, no way.
Oh. No.
I didn't even... What the... No, Wilder. not Dash again!
Wilder. Oh no, he's fighting back. Oh, he's gonna put Ty on it. Oh, Wilder putting Ty through the table.
Absolutely devastating him.
He's not pinning as well, don't blame him. He's not gonna get the job done though on Ty Dillinger.
Oh Jesus, Christian, what are you actually doing?
Oh no. Oh,
Oh my god, crossing the streams.
Has Christian just reversed your finish?
No, it won't finish. It's just reversed me.
I'm sorry, Christian. Couldn't help myself.
Oh god, where's he going? Oh, he's going for the frog splash, isn't he?
Oh!
But what?
Yes!
That's
brilliant.
Well, that's some top good BS.
What a move. I could actually see the revival receiving that as well.
He's going for the super kick out.
Oh, just giving him a free 15%, Christian.
He barely caught me with it, just grazed my head. Oh god, am I about to get speared? Oh god. Oh god.
Perfect!
Oh no.
I had a perfect 10 then.
Do I not have a second reversal?
Wow, they're still in that position. Perfect.
Ooh.
Look at Revival. The only one standing once again, Ty Dillinger. Oh no, the doors is quick.
God!
Tony Rivers, Christian.
Oh no, you've taken us both out now.
Oh,
get up.
Exact retaliation for that super kick.
Alright, I'll go for Christian then.
Oh, Christian's going to go for you.
Dash his head.
That's Wilder actually doing it. What's this? Alright, not weird. Christian keeping out behind you. Yeah, Wilder on purple head damage. Ty Dillinger red leg damage, Christian red
Dash.
Leg. You're gonna be fine.
Oh no, he's...
Oh, did he
genius.
Go for the pin?
Yeah. Should I put it away while he's drilling a hole?
Oh,
look
what
at this!
Is
glorious!
No! And he's come for the pin as well!
He's keeping you down!
This is...
Exuding all his body weight on you.
Christian!
Christian!
It's fine.
What? Christian, what are you doing? How's that just happened?
Oh! I'm gonna have to use it.
Good God.
Oh, mum. I thought we were all over. Revival had worked out perfectly. Onto the table, Rubble.
Oh, he busted him open.
And the shards. Oh my god, Christian's off the ring!
Yeah, we're getting a bit carried away in this match.
Oh, still working on that table. Dawson trying to get rid of Christian. Oh no, I didn't even realise the backbreaker.
You have three finishers.
What the
hell
has
happened there?
Oh, we're coming near getting a Christian!
Smart.
Exact same for Dawson too. Revival looking over P20. Wilder going for his finish.
Look at this.
Oh, Christian missed it.
Oh no, Christian, Chris.
Christian, Chris.
Christian, Chris.
Oh, no.
No!
Christian,
don't.
Christian.
No.
No.
We're never going to win.
That was a finish. No. Again. His damn knee. His damn knee. Kick out by Ty once again.
We're going again.
Is Wilder going to hold Ty Dillinger? I need the reversal. Ty. Oh. Ty's not out of it.
He's not out of it.
No! Get away, Wilder! No. Get away!
Christian has powered out. Christian has powered out again! I don't know how I'm gonna beat him!
Grey head damage for Wilder.
Oh, Jesus.
Perfect 10! What? What are you doing, Christian?
Oh my god, Christian might have.
The amount of chances Revival have had to win it,
I know.
Can't be their day.
Where's all your free finishes gone?
I've used one and then the others have just disappeared.
God. What is happening with Ty? Oh no.
Oh, perfect. Christian, you've got a finish.
Ooh. Jesus.
How's this going to go? Go on, Christian. Go on, Christian.
If he'd attacked a dash, he'd have been over.
I'm going to try and stop Wilder getting there. Come on, Christian. No. Whoa. Oh, I thought it was going to be a cheeky little roll up there.
No.
Christian,
it
turn around.
It is going to be a cheeky little roll.
Christian, turn around. He's going for his finish. He's going for his finish.
Oh, no.
Christian, kill switch.
No.
Oh.
Oh no!
Oh
no!
Oh god, yeah!
Oh! Oh my god!
Oh. Again, not again!
Oh no!
Christian!
Stay down, you idiot!
Oh! Taking a little bit. No, Wilder's going for time.
You can't make this! You've just done this to Christian!
No! Wilder's gonna stand
You out. Just did that to Christian!
No! No! Once again, Revival victorious. And Ty Dillinger is left standing.
That was a war.
P20 or no more.
Ty Dillinger was the one that cost Christian then, taking him out.
Only if I'd have got rolled up after that.
Just in time.
No other option but to tap out for Christian. Both for P20's legs are gone completely. Dash just doing the damage on Ty Dillinger there to make sure he can't get the break up for the submission and steal the Raw Tag Team Champions. And we'll be moving on to new opponents. The top guys, Revival. Great match though, the POM.
Another waterfront.
Could have gone either direction that one. Unfortunately though, Ty just couldn't get to Christian at the end. And that will move into part 2's main event. Main event of part 2 then. The Raw Women's Championship triple threat match. Who's she always waving to?
I don't know. Weird.
Natalya getting in this match after Charlotte went mad at the referee. Started kicking him because it should have been a free count, but instead he only carried to 2.5. Pretending that Natalya actually kicked out of natural selection, and because Charlotte got disqualified, it meant Natalya got added to the match. So this is triple threat for Natalya, Bayley and Charlotte now. The Queen of Hearts will become the Raw Women's Champion here tonight. Let's get the next challenger out. So out next is Bayley defeating Sasha Banks with a roll-up.
Yeah, that sneaky roll-up.
To get in this position tonight.
I don't think she quite expected Natalya to be in this match, though.
No, that's another variable she's got to watch out for.
She didn't have much time to plan for that. Neither did Charlotte. All it was Charlotte's undoing. So.
Yeah, it was Charlotte's fault, to be honest. And here is the Queen, then. Using the big cast tactic. Title underneath. So it can't be nicked easily.
Well, it's that, and it don't look ridiculous then.
Yeah. Could carry it over her shoulder.
Yeah, that's what I'd probably do.
Nah. Need it where she opens a robe up and it shows, just yeah, glistening. Yeah. Instead, though, it makes her look pregnant.
It does. And bingo wins.
Yeah, yeah. That takes some skill.
I know. I wouldn't fancy doing that in the court. Or well, fancy doing it all, to be honest.
Charlotte's here. Let's get this triple threat underway. But before we do, actually, just need to remind you, Raw Women's Championship is on the line in this triple threat match to close out part 2. And here we go. So, I'm Charlotte.
I'm Bayley.
And that is why she's the best.
Well then. Oh, for God's sake.
Oh, no. Jealous. Just like that, as easy as that. Oh, Bayley. Mistake.
God damn it.
Is Natalya withdrawing from the competition? What was that?
Well, this is ridiculous.
Actually, once you're like that and blocked.
I thought you'd just grab the ref again then. What? I thought you'd gone for a spear.
No.
Jesus.
I could actually. You're still blocked, actually, aren't you? Boom, there we go.
God.
I've kind of gone beast mode.
Yeah.
Finally, I moved under Charlotte. Look at Bailey's damage. And
God
momentum.
Damn it.
That's why she's the queen. Natalya working up there. Natalya.
Wow! Now. Let me get a move in, please.
Go on, Natalya. Oh no, DDT. Oh, stuck there.
No,
natural
you just moved
selection.
Back.
Oh, yeah, there you go.
God, what was that madness? I thought she was just going to get stuck in that position in the corner.
That's barely down to red damage.
What is going on right now?
That's Charlotte hooking the leg for the victory. One. Oh, no resilience needed. Orange back for Bailey. Oh, Natalya just saving her.
Oh, God, oh, God. Oh, no. Oh, no, 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 no.
Charlotte, just steal it.
Oh, no, no. Oh, thank God. Oh, dear. Oh, dear.
Two. No.
Oh.
Ah.
I've got to come back at least. Yeah!
No! Boom! Come on!
Oh my God! Oh my God, this is ridiculous. Oh. I give up! I'm retiring!
Natalya going for the victory! It's resiliency time! Natalya, it's gonna run straight!
Oh! China, she just drop kicked yourself!
Whoa! Is she gonna get the comeback on?
Yes!
Such a babyface comeback, done nothing all match. Now she's gonna win it. No.
Oh god. Oh god. Excuse me, stop punching.
And then she's gonna
for God's sake. For God's sake.
Bailey signature. Natalya finisher. Charlotte finisher.
Oh dear. Oh dear.
Classic. Perfectly into natural selection.
Bailey. Quickly.
Boom!
Quickly.
Oh, you're going to be in the ring before I even get here.
Go!
Queen! In fact, whilst Bailey's like that, Bailey with a dark. Oh no, just normal red.
This has gone horrible.
Getting up. I didn't go for the pin on Natalya anyway because the hell's pretty decent still. And it'd just be a wasted pin.
Oh my God! I've still got a signature.
Oh, what? This is Natalya.
Jesus!
Oh, it's emptied. Figure eight. Oh, Natalya. This has been an absolute A-star showing. By Charlotte so far. Oh, you should have let us get more damage on her.
Get more damage.
Oh no! Oh my God, what an injustice this would be if Bailey won. My word.
Are you kidding me right now?
What a bridge.
Oh my God.
One, two. Oh, she kicked out! And that's giving her a signature.
Well, she's not the only person, though, is she?
Yeah.
You were going for me, then!
Can I get it?
No!
Oh, Natalya's rolling out.
Dark red body.
Need
dark
a
red
position.
Body.
Too late.
Natalya.
Just catch Charlotte's health.
I know, this is ridiculous. What is going on?
Please be the right one. Oh, Natalya's gonna break it up, so I can't even hardly get any damage on you. Oh, and it needed it. Wow. Bailey's only on yellow, and I think I actually could have won that.
Jesus. So we're gonna reverse this and clothesline it.
Oh,
see?
No.
Called it.
Out. Styling, profiling.
As if she didn't go. Oh, she is. Oh, too soon. Too soon. Spot too soon.
This guy is booing Charlotte right.
He's gone for a pin. I've got no resiliency. Why should I?
Try to take
elbow
out the ref.
Elbow drop the referee. The referee.
Oh, the big boot misses.
Yes.
Are you Billy? Nope. Ooh. Oh my, what was she trying to do with her hands then?
No. Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh.
Oh! It's like real life with Charlotte, just when you think she's beaten. Bailey to belly nearly did it after everything I've done in this match. Two finishes for Natalya.
Oh dear.
Another backbreaker to Bailey. Oh, I thought she might have gone in purple damage
she's
there.
She's got another clothesline.
Seeing if she's going to do a sharpshooter.
Oh dear. Oh dear.
Oh, okay.
Really?
Oh, resilience is back now.
Must
have
no stamina.
Stamina,
yeah. Close that. No. Oh god.
Oh, signature.
Oh,
oh
no.
Keep rolling, Charlotte, with it. Keep rolling. Natural selection once again to Natalya.
How has this happened again?
Focus on. Oh no! Straight to an elbow drop.
And another one.
Right, that's you taken care of.
No, don't you dare steal
that's
this.
You taken care of.
Don't you dare steal this.
Oh my god. She used her resilience here. Finish
it. All right.
Oh, I thought you just done the ultimate steal.
This game may have battered again. That'd have been mad after everything that's
put
happened.
Way too much into this match without getting the victory, surely.
Jesus!
Really? Where are you? No! No!
Oh! Savagery!
Oh god!
Jesus!
This is awesome! Splash as well. Natalya just getting a signature there as well. I just saw that pop up.
Oh!
Signature! Oh no, she's reversed it now, Billy!
Oh my goodness.
Billy now in full control of this match. She can do whatever she wants. Oh, she's looking to go big on Charlotte.
I've got to pin Charlotte. There's no two ways about it.
And Natalya now getting up. Oh, that's distracting me. Oh no! Natalya's gonna
have
be
I got
there.
No! No!
Natalya now, she gets the sharpshooter in. Desperately Bailey.
Oh no, she just got it! Right next to Charlotte!
You've gotta pin Charlotte.
No one! No! And nothing, no more choice! She can't believe it! But she didn't pin the champion. God!
Bailey gets it done after all the things I did in that match with Charlotte. Pretty much dominated for about 85% of it at least. And in the end, Bailey not even pinning the champion.
I put her down with a top rope belly
fake
to belly.
Fake champion.
God!
You may get that women's championship, Bailey, but you didn't earn it. You know that Charlotte is still undefeated to you.
The rematch is going to be interesting. Because there'll be
it's
got to
be a one-on-one. Yeah, it's got to be a one-on-one now. You can't have anyone being added to it. Natalya has just lost Charlotte in her championship. Charlotte's going to be even more frustrated with Natalya.
Yeah, that's true.
And when you look at it, Charlotte just lost the title by herself. If she didn't take out the referee,
yeah.
Natalya wouldn't have been in that match, and you've got to think one-on-one, Charlotte would have had the best of Bailey there.
Karma caught up to her.
If Bailey is the new Raw Women's Champion, we all know at the next pay-per-view, one-on-one, Charlotte will be using her rematch clause. Is it going to be a short reign for Bailey? Only time will tell. But for now, that is the end of Armageddon Part 2.